River right now on our way back from Lopori Reserve. Had a wonderful visit. Been out there for over a month. And we're really enjoying the ride home. Peaceful, it's beautiful. Miles and miles and miles of forest. We're just going right through along the equator. On the river than flying over it by plane, which is how we came in. Oh, we had a great time with the bonobos at Lopori, specifically the Ikela group and the Lulonga group, both at the Yete station where we're developing ecotourism, and we're getting ready for Ted Turner's visit in July.
They don't want to change things drastically. They want to maintain their forests. And these are incredible forests. It's, as Sally said, it's the second one in the world, after the Amazon. These are some of the last primordial forests. Several of our partners and trackers repeat often in the forest. When we come to certain areas, especially the primary forests, they say, this is the way God made the earth. These forests are the same as when God made the earth.
And what we've seen is, you know, it doesn't take very much. A little bit of effort and support, along with the voluntary efforts of our local partners, is all that's needed to protect this huge amount of Congolese rainforest, the second lung of the planet, and the bonobos. The people are protecting the bonobos, and all they need is a little bit of help.
This is what a rainforest truly is. Before it gets too exciting, we'd better put the camera away. It looks like we have an adventure coming up for us in this dugout canoe.
It's time to batten down the hatches.
Here we are, stuck by this river, you and I, underneath the sky that's ever falling down, 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 ever falling down. As if on an ocean, waiting.